All right, let's keep going.
Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks.
Funny if I did this one time and then all of a sudden something just like surprisingly jumped up at me.
To do to help my father? What do I have to become?
Damn that, man, we doing sounds in that shit. And a drop.
You're not fit for the watch uniform. I need to find a ship. The city is crawling with the Duke's men.
Listen up, I have bad news. Ramsay's dead. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Emily Caldwin has apparently fled the scene. We've got to find her. That's it, we've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Cirkano, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now. Emily Caldwin has been accused of high crimes against the state. Anyone caught harboring her is equally guilty of treason.
Guess I can jump down here.
Okay.
I saw someone right here. Let's check the place just in case. Think you're smart? I'll find you!
He's been choked out.
Where are you hiding? Come out wherever you are!
Say that again.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. As of today, Delilah Caldwin is our new empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Further, the former empress, Emily Caldwin, is now wanted for treason. Any of you found harboring Emily Caldwin will be fined and arrested.
People of Dunwall, stay in your homes. You're advised to stay indoors during this time of unrest.
Oh shit. That's
Emily Caldwin.
Damn. I tried being nice. No sense of me being quiet anymore. I didn't know nothing about that.
So it's a coup. The Caldwins have finally fallen. Never thought I'd see the day.
It seems so. And even the legendary Corvo
Shh! We shouldn't be talking about this.
Until later, then. You have to understand.
We're playing dice tonight.
I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
I can't do anything for you. You better run.
Who's there?
Maybe the Crown Killer will come back. Might be wounded. Maybe an easy way for me to earn a medal.
Doesn't work out, I can always just reload and just...
Who opened this door? Hey!
Oh, sure. Yeah.
revenge. That was such passion. Back in the whole spot. How come they didn't let me execute him? But it wasn't even going. Out of here.
I've got to get away. I should talk to the captain of that ship.
Road is blocked by order of the city watch.
Locked? What am I supposed to do now?
All my concern, citizen. I'd advise you to return to your home.
Ironically, that's it for my shop. The entire month will be ruined.
Brother, you don't want to be out on the streets right now. Move along.
I'll search with you.
I thought I saw someone right here. Let's check the place just in case.
Look like something.
I'll tear you to pieces! You're surrounded! Oh! You aren't going anywhere! No! No! She can't escape!
You're dead!
You're done. She won't go far. Hey, who is it?
Strike him dead.
Oh, wow. Was way too many for my own good. Coming with a squad like that. Man, if I don't know what else I'm that many.
Road is blocked by order of the city watch.
Locked? What am I supposed to do now?
Not my concern, citizen. I'd advise you to return to your home.
If I can't get through, that's it for my shop. The entire month will be ruined.
I wonder if I could just run past all this.
Move along.
Before.
Think you're being quiet? Anyone here? Hello? I'm not in the mood. Let's see what you're surrounded. You aren't going anywhere!
Come on.
This won't take long. She's wounded! Let's finish up! She's dead as shit! She won't go far! Hey! Oh, alright.
Alright. Almost at it.
Supposed to do now?
Not my concern, sir.
Don't probably could have run and get past him.
Turn to your home.
Don't hear
me. Hey,
show yourself.
This won't take long.
Who's this?
Do. Something's going on at Dunwall.
Lady, you want to hear what I've got to say. I guarantee it. Lady Emily, you won't get far with that face. Stamped on half the coins in the city.
There's a coup underway and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders. I don't care what my face looks like.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours. Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south. And I came to warn you.
I know, Anton. But Corvo's gone. The Duke of Cirkonos is here with a woman named Delilah. They massacred everyone in the throne room. Then she did something I can't explain. There was nothing to do but run.
Sometimes that's all you can do. This is my ship, the Dreadful Whale. We can head out as soon as you're ready.
I need to get to Karnaca where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
You're Corvo's daughter. I'll give you that. Should we go?
Well, I'm out of here.
Yes, I'm ready.